Welcome to another Win-Win Wednesday, week 75. I was wondering about a topic to talk about. I had the perfect moment. It's what I'm going through, something in my life. Can't tell you exactly what it is, but I can give you a good insight on to the reasons that are predicating my decisions of where I'm going and what I'm heading and what I am doing. Don't be scared. Okay, there you go. Woo, great win-win Wednesday. Here it is. No. I want you to fear comfortability. Fear being comfortable. So many of you I see are just settling for a life that is 50% comfortable, 75% comfortable. I can see, I have a great intuition and empathy, and just to be able to see into people's eyes when they talk to me about stuff. And you know, you justify, you make reasons, you make do, you try to convince yourself of your passion, you try to convince yourself that you're happy. I can see when you're not, when you want to break out of your shell and you're so terrified. I don't know what you're terrified of. You're terrified that you're not good enough. You're terrified of other people's opinions. You're terrified that it's just not going to work out. But I want you to believe in yourself. I want to believe in yourself as much as I believe in myself. I believe in you more than most of you believe in yourself. But don't make reasons by jumping into something that you don't know the realms of who you are, what you're good at, what you can accomplish, what you can't accomplish, what you are excelling at, what you do not excel at. I need you to know all of these great, amazing things before you can build. It is setting that foundation. It is building that foundation. It is prepping the ground. It is making that groundwork, that foundation, those first layers before you prep that concrete, before you lay it down, that you're making a great, solid foundation. And that is who you are and what you're good at. Everything of your being, what is it you are good at? Then you can build on top of that. You can build that great life, and you will find yourself not as scared to go out and do things. You can find that yourself that you know what you're good at. You are strong. You can build. You can go. You can grow. But I want you guys to always remember my go and grow method. Go and then grow with it. But you have to know exactly who you are and what you're good at. Don't just go and then, whoa, I know I'm not good at this, but I'm going to make myself better at it. No. You need to learn about some other things first before you can go. But at the same time, if you know what you're good at, you know you can do it, forget all the other fears. Take yourself, get out there, and take the life that you want. Why are you waiting? You're waiting for nothing. You're waiting for permission. You're waiting for the right time. You're waiting. It's not going to happen. I've waited for right times for years and years and years. It's not going to happen. Yes, times are better set to go out and do those things than other times. Yes. But still, they're not just going to be that 100%. Yep, there they are. There's that level. All right, it is time to go the next level and go. No. I'm doing that, and I am not feeling that, oh, hey, it's 100% perfect right now. No. It's like 75% good. You know what? It's time to roll. It's time to get going. I can grow that other 25%. I have faith in my other 25% that I'm good enough to do what I want to do, to know what I want to accomplish, to know how I can get there and sustain the level of comfortability and achievements that I want. I would be terrified. I mean terrified, scared shitless to never try to excel and never try to unleash everything that I want to in life. I am scared of comfortability. I am scared of mediocrity. I am scared of comfortability. I am pushed by passion. I am driven by vision. I see what I want, and I'm going to accomplish that, and I'm going to do it with every last breath in my body and my being, because I offer greatness, and I'm going to show it and take it to the world. I want you guys to do the same. Get to that C9 life, and it's your version of it, because you guys have to live you, forget everything, know exactly who you are, don't live for nobody else, do what you want, live who you are, be what you want to be, and don't let a damn person stop you in the meantime. Take those risks. You are good enough. You offer greatness. IOG. TBS. Think, be, stay positive. You can do it. You think it every day in every way. You can do it. You can be it. You can achieve it. I believe in you. I have faith in you. Until next Wednesday, stay humble, stay blessed. I love you.